we can.
Yeah, there you go.
Cut it right here.
Tuck it behind.
Okay. So are we riveting these straps then?
Yeah. This one,
mm-hmm.
And then fold it up and come up under the rim again.
Okay.
Or you can go down two, mm-hmm. And then come up under this one again.
Okay. So. And then start the same way.
And then your next one, you're starting the same exact way.
Okay, and just coming up from.
Yeah.
That.
So stick your end down this way.
Uh huh.
And then do the tuck, and then just keep going from there.
Gotcha. All right. Thanks.
Different tools here. There's this leather punch.
Mm-hmm.
You can see how that works for you.
Yep.
And then.
Now I'm familiar with these.
When you put these rivets in, mm-hmm. This is the back side where the fold is. So that's usually where I put the one with the hole in
it.
From the back side where the fold is.
Mm-hmm.
And that comes up.
The cap goes on top.
And then there's, you guys put that round part mm-hmm. on there, and then the concave part
mm-hmm.
on there. Let's get it.
Okay.
One more there.
Yeah.
And then on this end, hammer
clamp that down. Okay.
Down there. And then I'll show you what to do once you get that
part. Okay.